mad villainy. Mad villainy. Yeah.
Take a seat. His name's Dr. Conspiracy.
Yeah.
You gotta check in.
Yeah.
At the counter.
The scientist, mad doctor, client list. Lined up, signed a list. Wait till they time's up to try the shit. Experimental sound waves, frequencies resonate. Find the proper space in your brain stem to designate. Extricate that bullshit, my colleagues can't measure it. Their instruments don't register presidents without chemical elements. They outmoded and outdated. You better download it and get upgraded.
So sinus waiver,
yeah, that separates me from any scientist liability. Bites from me,
lean back.
Scientist,
lean back and close your eyes.
I said lean back, close your eyes.
Yes, open your ears.
The scientist, or maybe slap on. Yeah, yeah.
You ready?
I start with minds that's like vice grips. Close their eyelids, play conspiracy beats. Tell them cats to keep silent. Then I throw a little rhyme in. They form a form of pressure. I apply it and it pries it wide open. Alright, now let's take a look inside it. Check both sides and how your brain was divided. Since you decided to try out my science theory, I feel queries on how I derived it. Arrived at it while dealing with some static, but couldn't stay grounded even if I used a magnet. I was perplexed, ran a couple more tests, read every science journal that came across my desk. Then I started reading through them ancient texts, explanations, exclamations. Hobbled to the lab and cobbled out a slab, a stone that every philosopher wanna have. But yo,
alright,
yeah, clock stick, alright. Bodies for me,
I got more patience.
We gotta get this, it's time to get this all moving along.
Wrap it up,
the scientist.
Come on.
The scientist.
66. How fast can surgery be? I'm gonna show you.
Yeah. Are you awake? You were snoozing for a little while.
Wake up.
Brain all open, drooling like a little child. How many fingers am I holding? Yeah, you're dizzy now. Takes a couple minutes just to filter out your vision cloud. This is how I work. Some might call it vintage wow. Others might see it as a whole nother different style. Oh yeah, you feel it now. The world is so different now. That's how it feels when you knock your own prison down. And I wish we could sit here and enjoy it, but you gotta go now. On to the next appointment. And if your brain hurts, apply this little ointment. Usually comes from being exposed to something pointless.